Hi guys, welcome to my channel Trans Studio. In this video, we are going to introduce a wonderful trans woman, Jennifer Finney Boylan. Jennifer Finney Boylan, born June 22, 1958, is an American author, transgender activist, professor at Barnard College, and a former contributing opinion writer for the New York Times. In December 2023, she became the president of PEN America, having previously been the vice president. Boylan was on the faculty of Colby College from 1988 to 2014. In 2000, she was named Professor of the Year at Colby College. She moved to Barnard in 2014, where she is both Professor of English and Anna Quindlen Writer-in-Residence. Boylan has written 13 books, including novels, collections of short stories, and her memoir. Her 2003 memoir, She's Not There, A Life in Two Genders, was the first book published by an openly transgender American to become a bestseller and was described by The Advocate as a seminal piece of the trans literary canon. Her memoir, Good Boy, My Life in Seven Dogs, was published on April 21, 2020 with Celadon Books. Boylan is a trans woman. She has two children, Zyra and Sean, with Deirdre Boylan, whom she married in 1988. Boylan began transitioning in 2000. I've been maybe three or four different women at this point in my life. Early on in transition, I was very youthful. I cared a lot about my appearance and being my clothes. Fashion was really important to me. Passing was really important to me. Appearing cis, I'm sorry to say, was probably more important to me than it should have been. It's the spectacular mystery of life, the way we keep becoming other versions of ourselves. I hope you have liked this inspiring trans women. I hope you have liked this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notification of new videos. Thank you.